Hey, Delson?
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks. Okay, so this is where they make angels. Hello? Anybody home? Okay, not what I imagined from the outside. Whoa! Okay. Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells. And you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers. Whoa! Okay. Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers. Gotta get back in there! I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. The hell did he do with them? I wonder what that light is from. Saw the vest down in your Dominion Annex! Is that where you torture the hostages you send your winged monkeys out to snatch?
I offer my invited guests salvation, and not suffering.
You're right. None of my business. Just here for the powers.
You seek power, but you will find only pain.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall! Yep, what I thought! It's lava. gotta stop doing that. Out of the lava, Delson, now! Definitely a safety hazard.
Thank you. back in the penalty box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.